Although the king's power was dwindling fast, he was in fact immortal and could never really die. Knowing his strength grew weaker, he entered a deep sleep until an heir to the throne of Shangri-La appears. Just how exactly would this heir be recognized was uncertain. Yet the promise of immortality has proven to be a tempting prize.